Interfacing LCD with Arduino. Liquid crystal displays or LCDs are commonly used to display data in devices such as calculators, microwave ovens, and many other electronic devices. In this tutorial, you know how to use a 16x2 LCD with Arduino. As shown in the table below, 8 of the pins are data lines, pin 7 to 14. 2 are for power and ground, pin 1 and 16. 3 are used to control the operations of LCD, pins 4 to 6, and 1 is used to adjust the LCD screen brightness, that is pin 3. The remaining 2 pins, 15 and 16, they power the backlight. This is a table telling which terminal is used for what connection. Terminal 1 as ground, terminal 2 as VCC, terminal 3 as mid terminal of potentiometer, terminal 4 as register select, terminal 5 as read or write, terminal 6 is for enable, terminal 7 to terminal 14 are the DB pins from 0 to 7, terminal 15 is for 5 volt supply, and terminal 16 is the ground. The connections which are to be done for LCD are given below. Pin 1 to VSS or to ground, pin 2 to 5 volt power supply, pin 3 to ground, pin 4 to RS, to pin 0 of Arduino Uno, pin 5 to read or write to ground, pin 6 or E enable to pin 1 of Arduino Uno, and pin 11 to 14 to pin 8 to 11 of Arduino Uno. Connections of LCD with Arduino board. This is the circuit diagram.